Hello, hello. Nintendude, what's going on? You have today off to reformat your Steam hard. Still have to do that? You're gonna be chilling here all day while you reinstall everything? Oh, that sounds like a rough time, man. I feel you on that. Whoops. Oh, sorry, that might be a little loud. I don't know why that menu screen is so loud. Like, I had my volume near zero on my TV. Actually, it's muted right now, but when I started this game up, it was like loud even on zero volume. Kind of ridiculous. No, but yeah, feel free to stick around. I'm not really sure how the sound balance is gonna be. It looks like the game might be a little quiet. We'll figure that one out though. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. But yeah, that's rough. How come you have to reformat your hard drive? Did something go wrong? Okay, so before I get sidetracked, the last thing that happened here was we got destroyed by Seymour, what, like twice? So I did some level grinding, and I'll show you what I got here. I'm really excited about Lulu because she got the Ga level spells. And Demi. Or no, I had Demi. I think I'm trying to get. Yep, I had Demi Lovato. She's close to getting the death spell, which pretty much instantly kills an opponent, but usually most bosses and stuff, they're immune to that. You're gonna start streaming through your library? Well, good luck with that. Yeah, I'll definitely give you a hand with that. Let's see. I have two variable mogs. Maybe you can throw some more magic plus on these. Because it's not like I need poison touch right now, to be completely honest. You had to reformat because you fucked up trying to unlock your extra unallocated 1 TB. That's something I would do because I'm not like. I have like a vague idea of how to do stuff like that, but not quite an exact idea. So it can be rough at times, so. I mean, not that I would know how to help you out, but if you do need any help, you just let me know. Need to merge partitions. I did something like that when my hard drive, or my social, not social, yeah, pfft, solid state, it melted pretty much into my laptop, so I had to allocate some space for the operating system on the hard drive. Little did I know, you didn't have to get rid of all of the, what do you call it? All of the, I didn't have to format it, I just had to make some allocated space, and I kind of messed up that one a little bit, I would say. So right now, I'm looking for better equipments. I had stuff for grinding levels. Yeah, it looks like the game's maybe a little quiet. I'm gonna bump it up a tiny bit here. Like right now, he had Distill Mana, which was good for getting a lot of mana spheres, obviously, so. What I'm gonna do now is probably just throw on as much power and defense as I can. Let's see. Actually, I heard that Total Annihilation spell that he used that pretty much annihilate, well, I mean, it totally annihilated me, so it lived up to its name. Apparently, it is a magic attack. So if you can get Shell on your characters, what's his HP? It's 31, 68, goes down to. It's only like 100. It's not that bad. Zombie Ward, obviously, I'm gonna want that. Strength plus 10 is probably what I'm gonna keep. Yeah. Zombie Ward's probably the best thing for now. It's not zombie proof, but it'll do what it needs to do. Oh, she needs better stats. Strength plus 5 and magic plus 5 is probably what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Auto med. Actually, that could be useful for if she ever gets zombied. That might actually be incredibly useful. Holy crap. Let's see. Or magic defense would be pretty good. It sounds fine. That's good. A lot of HP there. The only thing about that auto med is it's not really doing much else for me. Maybe I can throw something on here. Oh yeah, a lot of magic on that. That's a fucking good weapon. When did I get that? That's pretty good too. Oh man, that's a lot of magic defense. Holy crap. Plus the zombie ward. My gosh. Oh yeah, I got this while grinding. I had a couple of these that were like this, but this one has empty slots, so. You're gonna try switching your Twitch name to Eggsia Superdark, so everything is the same handle. Good luck with that. Oh, I wonder if I could throw some strength on this bitch. So we got HP, defense plus 3, defense plus 5. I don't know, I'm thinking the defense might be better. And then I could probably throw some HP right on it. So let's customize. First let's reorganize, then customize. And then winnenize the battle. Alright, so items, equipment, auto. Customize. Let's see if I can throw some strength on this guy here. Maybe I'll throw like a strength plus 5 on there or something. 5% rather. Or do I use a skill sphere? I kind of want to save that for... I know what I want to save it for, but I'm not going to say what right now. This could be a waste, but fuck it. I'm going to do it. Alright. Because every little bit of power can help here. Let's see if we can get something else here. It's not looking too good. Power sphere for 3% more defense. I'm not sure if that's really worth it. I got a lot of soul springs. I could get 10% more HP. That's actually pretty good. Yeah, I've been getting a lot of those from grinding. I might do that, actually. Yeah, let's throw some HP on there. Give him a good amount of HP, actually. 10%'s nothing really to scoff at. She's pretty much set on this. Maybe I could throw some sensor on it, just to have it. This is always a good ability, but it uses up so many chocobo feathers. I'd be better off just waiting until I can get, like, auto-haste or something. She does not need strength. Evade Encounter is probably one of... I want this really bad. Doubles the amount of AP earned. I wonder how many it's going to use. That's pretty much set. I don't think there's a whole lot I wanted to do with a lot of these equipments. Your stream is lagging. Even though you get 20 megabytes down, you can't apparently download Steam games and watch streams. Yeah, I mean, the download of your Steam games is probably taking a bit of priority. And I don't think you can change the quality of the stream unless I am partnered through Twitch. So you're kind of stuck at that rate. We could throw some HP. I really feel like HP plus 3%, I just spat all over myself. Oh, HP plus 5% is really not too useful. Ah, fuck it. We'll go for 10. I can always get more soul springs here. I definitely want more magic. I think it may be worth it. It only uses one black magic sphere. Gonna do it. That's pretty much maxed out. That's pretty much maxed out. Probably not a whole lot I can do here. I could probably throw on, like, I don't know, some HP on this, just like 5%. It feels like a waste, but 5% HP is 5% HP. It only uses one X potion, so not missing out on a whole lot. Honestly, I should have put it on that. Whoops. Oops. Alright. I think we're good, though. Everyone's sphere grid is good. How are we on overdrive? Maybe we could Oh yeah, we're maxed. Everyone's overdrive is full. Actually, wait, before I do that, the only thing I want to do is I want to get Tice out here so he can haste everyone. He's got silence attack. We're going to keep silence on. Because apparently, Seymour can be silenced, which in turn means that he can't use his full life ability and just instantly kill anyone that's zombied, so it can kind of save us a little bit of time. I don't know how well silence attack is going to work over like a silence buster. I don't think anyone has silence buster. Sorry, I'm going to hear a bit of thumping around. I got to find a spot for my phone here. Let's set it here, that'll work.
Xanarkand is on the other side, you know?
I know.
Uni.
Gonna skip all this because we've seen it like 3 times now. And if this doesn't work, man, I just don't know what to do. My best option would probably be to,
We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
I don't know, maybe if he uses total annihilation, I could use a summon to kind of absorb the attack.
You sounded like a leader, you know?
Oh, shut up, Riku. Star of...
The son of
Jekut. The son of Jekut.
You are not
just Yugi boy. It's time to duel.
Now is your time to die.
Not if I can help it.
Save some for Kimari.
Oh, Kimari sounded scary and weird right there. Also, I love Waka's run. He's like a cartoon.
Lady Yuna, it is a pleasure.
Yuna.
Uh-oh. Are we getting... Ascending. Oh shit, I think my mouse or my mic is...
Allow me to say something to the
testing. Check.
Leave.
Hold on, I think it might just be the TV, but hopefully it's not crackling.
Yours was
check.
Truly a
I think
gallant
we're good.
Race.
No, maybe
they
not.
Threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
I'm not getting any microphone crackles, am I?
No.
Kimari.
You could end the suffering of this poor Ramso.
Check. Check.
I don't understand you.
Maybe the mic is just
Kimari
too close to the TV.
Die and release him from his pain.
Check. Testing. Alright, maybe it was just the TV it was picking up. That was scaring me a little bit.
Sorrow caught in a spiral of death. To destroy... To heal, Spira, I will become Sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me, Yuna. Once I have become the next Sin.
This mic picks up everything. I'm using a Blue Yeti, and it's just kind of sensitive, to be honest.
Pitiful mortal.
Your
actually, I have an idea.
Here.
1 second. I will be back.
And your meaningless existence with it!
My TV actually has a headphone jack, so I'm gonna try and use that. So, there's so much shit on this desk. Hold up. Where is it? Oh, I think that's it. There we go, now I'm gonna wear the headphones. And then my headset over that. Check. Oh, that's so much better, I think. I don't know if I had this last time, but now I have Haste Goth. Don't you do that. Oh, that's dirty. Stop. Now let's keep Lulu alive, I think. Did that didn't silence him. Shoot. Okay. If I can get Lulu to go, she can poison him. Just a matter of, you know, getting him to... Oh, counterattack! Forgot about that.
You have angered Kimari. The spirits of the Ronso will guide Kimari's spear.
I think that's a pretty significant increase as well. Bio. Definitely got a bio. I'm just gonna go straight with the... Oh shit, you know what? Let me... okay, hold up. We gotta do something here. Gonna bring in the old Wokster. Alright. Get that silence in. Wait! He is not the one silencing. Okay, that's kind of bad, I think. Alright, I've tried a lot of these, and I think my best option is just to jump, to be completely honest here. That's a lot of damage. Are you ready for some, I don't know, we'll go with Blazaga. Come on! I only got 6. Oh my god. I don't know if you guys can hear it. He's going... A pretty good amount of damage, I think. Oh shit. Hold up. I'm gonna have Kimari heal Titus, I think. Not heal, but remove his zombie. And we're gonna go ahead and zappy zap him with some Thundaga. Wow, that's an incredible amount of damage. Yeah, Kimari's doing a pretty good amount. Oh fuck, I forgot about this. I definitely forgot about this. Lulu's down. Fuck, we lost again? How do you beat him? He's impossible. Alright, well I'm just gonna keep trying. Till I win, I guess. I don't know. Actually, I have an idea. I have an idea. What? Ugh, of course it defaults to no. The only problem with this game is you can't skip cutscenes, which... That's a huge flaw, like, that shit sucks. There's like no button I can... No, that didn't do it. There's no button I can press to skip. I mean, start just pauses the cutscene, which actually makes it take longer.
What are we gonna... We'll do... We just don't... Until we do... Let's go to Xanarkand. We'll find something there. It'll all come together. I know it.
Just now, you sounded like a leader, you know?
Star of...
Huh? Huh?
Oh, guess who? Surprise, it's Big Bird.
Ah.
I mean, Seymour. Butts.
Riku. You are not.
Just. Dude, Seymour really is a fucker. I cannot beat him, and I don't know why. I remember losing him a lot, but I don't remember having quite this much trouble. Oh fuck, you know what I was gonna do? I was gonna switch my formation. Oh no. Alright, hold on. How am I gonna do this? Shoot, I can't believe I forgot to switch my formation.
Yours was truly a gallant race. They threw themselves at me to bar my path. One after another.
He kind of sounds like Winnie the Pooh.
No.
Oh, Piglet. I killed all of the Ratsas.
The suffering of this poor
I don't understand you.
Allow Kimari to die and release him from his pain. Spira is a land of suffering and sorrow.
I fail to see why Seymour really even cares about Kimari. Like, did he ever really care before?
I become sin. Yes, with your help. Come with me. Once I have become the next sin, your father will be freed again.
What do you know?
I'm probably gonna lose again. I need to switch up my formation.
Your hope ends here.
Also, kind of want to know what the hell this thing is.
And your meaningless existence with it.
All right. Let's see. I mean, hasting really doesn't do much. Honestly, there's not a lot I can do to prevent that first death, which really, that sucks. Oh, that sucks so bad. Oh, he didn't full life. That's interesting. Okay.
Angered Kimari. The spirits of the Ronso will guide Kimari's spear.
So we always gotta start with some good old-fashioned poison. I wanna go ahead. He's gonna waste a turn trying to full life. So I'm gonna just do that. Overdrive, Bronze Rage, jump on your head, punk. He didn't even full life the same person. Alright, we could try Fury again. Oh, I only got 6 again, that sucks. Yeah, we're just burning through all of our overdrives. I almost forgot to do that, by the way. Let's also, we need to protect really badly right now. And we also need to silence him, like, immediately. Because this is about to get really hairy right now. We're gonna haste everyone again. She's gonna try and protect, I think, again. Man, I wish there was a way to protect, like, everyone on the team at the same time. He needs to be silenced. Oh, he's... what? Oh, that's right, he did a Lance of Atrophy. So that's good, I guess. Let's see what this does.
Do you not want to heal Spira's sorrow?
Let beat him up for you, and your Twitch didn't notify you. Oh, that's fine.
You can't run from your fate.
Sorry, she was her magic defense increased. That's good. No, yeah, I'll do my best. No guarantees, though. I'm gonna keep on with the Silence Buster. Who knows what the heck this guy's got up his sleeve. That cross cleave is really dirty, though. That's a dirty trick for sure. I'm just gonna damage Seymour Flux. That's the only important part. The Mortiorcus, or whatever the hell that thing is. That really has high defense, and all it does is it keeps regenerating. We're gonna protect Waka. Actually, you know what? I think I also have Titus on Protect, so I'm gonna haste Orin really quick. Oh shit, this is gonna hurt. At least a couple guys have Protect on. Orin should be able to live. That's good. And he Lance of Atrophied, the one with the most health, so that's good. Oh, Exia Super Dark Streams. That would be you, Nintendude. You're trying to reset passwords. Ugh, good luck with that. It can be some rough stuff. All right, I need to figure out. Probably should try to get some heals in. So, let's see. Go ahead and holy water you. You know what, screw it, I'm also going to use an X Potion. No, not an X Potion, a Mega Potion. 2,000 HP on everyone. There we go. Get that Silence Buster in. Oh. Oh, wait, never mind. And then... let's see, obviously I'm gonna wanna go with some Mega Flare. Bezzy's just gonna banish Bahamut immediately upon coming in, so I'm just gonna make this first attack count. The only thing we can really do is do as much damage as possible. That's also weird that Twitch didn't notify you, Ice. That is really weird. If I were to do this and I didn't die immediately, Seymour would get how many attacks? 1, 2, 3 in a row. That's pretty crazy. Make this count, big boy. Oh, I gotta turn this light off. I kinda forgot about it. Oh, we broke 9999! Oh, amazing. Auto attack mode, I don't know what that means. So, oh, he can do that even though he's silenced. That's impressive. Huh. Brandon started watching Netflix. You don't get bandwidth today. No, that's true. You're not allowed to have bandwidth. Definitely want to keep the silence on lockdown here. You know what? Is there a way... I have an idea. A lunar curtain that casts shell, and a light curtain that casts protect. As long as we can keep him from casting dispel, super mighty G. I don't know what that means. Oh, we get a little bit of HP back too. Oh, do we have regenerate on? Holy fuck! Oh, hold up. Wait, that did activate. Hold on, I gotta figure out what that actually did to everyone. Shell, protect, regen, haste. Oh my god. This is amazing. So actually, she can... What do I want to do here? She's gonna need to dispel him eventually. Oh, the old artworks that I showed you guys? Yeah, that stuff was 13 years ago. My goodness. I could bring out a summon just to hit this guy a little bit, I suppose? Let's see. I'm gonna save him. We're gonna use Black Ice. She's gonna die immediately. Sleepy's doing paperwork. Why is Sleepy doing paperwork? Also, welcome to stream. You know, if I was really desperate, I could probably... You know, if I end up losing this... I hope I don't. If I do, I could probably try and get everyone's overdrive as high as possible, all my summons. Wow, we've got him down so far. We can't let this go to waste.
Death awaits you.
Death awaits you. You're Nintendude 61. Nintendude 1861 YouTube is dead. Oh, that was his old file. Sleepy. What? Oh yeah, that's right. He's gonna use his Annihilate skill or whatever. So what we're gonna do... Oh, he's got overdrive I didn't use yet. Look at that. No shit! There we go. We get some ice in there. The block of ice that's gonna break Waka's foot. Oh! That did so much! So you're pretty much branding your name now, right? Oh, I forgot to mug from him, by the way. Whoops. Got that elixir. We needed that. Oops, I did not want to switch. I want to summon. I don't know if this is actually gonna... Oh, you know what I forgot? He's not silenced. Oh, shit. You know who can silence those? Velafro! Oh, yeah. Is this gonna be your permanent account, Exia? Okay, so actually, it might not silence him, but it's worth a shot. There's a small chance it will. Holy shit, it worked!
Death awaits you.
You did your job. You done good, Valifor. There we go, now we can get more attacks in. Let's get some heavier hitters out here. Actually, that might not be a good idea, because these are the guys with shell on. Oh, you know actually what? You know what? Let's keep her out, because I can just re-shell. I don't know if I just attacked the wrong guy or what. Hey, Hyrule, what's going on? Welcome to stream. I'm just trying to stay alive against Seymour at the moment. Let's see. There's really nothing Waka can do, so I guess we can just kind of throw this ball in his face and see what happens. Yeah, Valifor got a little...
Guys! Holy fuck! Yes! We fucked Seymour up! Get the fuck out of here!
Seymour butts more like... I don't know, I can't really think of anything. I'm a little hyped.
And stay up there!
Yeah, I got you, Exia. Holy shit, guys. Pog champs for days? We got him, and whatever darkness staff is. Seymour was cool, though. What's going on, Tay?
If he becomes Sin, Sir Jekt will be saved.
We're leaving.
You I like how you spelled Seymour.
Tell me.
Sin's my old man.
You hit your head.
Sin is my old man.
This isn't the end. Don't party yet. Sin. Yeah, that's true.
I don't know how or why he did it.
Guys, how are you doing? Hey, now that people are here, I can tell my story. Oh, I think you guys will like this one. Once this cutscene's over.
I knew.
Ew, he felt him inside. That's weird without context. It's probably weird with context.
Sorry.
Even knowing that Sin is your father. Still, you know I must.
I know. Let's get him. I think my old man would want that.
You'd fight your own father?
Yeah.
That's what it sounds like to me.
About your old man. You sure this ain't some kind of bad toxin dream or something? Then, Chapu. I think I'll just pretend I didn't hear nothing. I'm getting a little confused, yeah? Why'd all this have to happen?
Waka asking those real questions, though.
Soon.
Okay, so, story time, yeah. First of all, I'm saving. So, Sin Daddy, oh my god, you stop right there, Sleepy. So, okay, as most of you know, I was working at a bakery, and I don't know if I mentioned it too out loud or anything, but it was a bakery at Walmart that I got the job at, because, you know, I want to try and go back to school. I'm kind of trying to avoid a full-time job, but I digress. If I have to take one, I will. So I've been doing some training for, you know, 3 days or so, and I got to the end of my video training on the computers. That's what it was. It was video training. I had no interaction with people aside from orientation. So, keep that in mind. What happened was they set me out there, and it was like 1:15 in the afternoon. I'll put it that way. It was about then. And I'm like, alright, well, I'm gonna take my lunch break, and you get an hour lunch, so I come back at 2:15, and the ladies that were in the bakery, because they were hiring me with them, they were like, okay, well, we leave in 45 minutes, and I'm scheduled till 6. They leave at 3, I'm there till 6, and I'm looking around, I'm like, huh, I'm gonna be the only person here for 3 hours, and I don't know what the hell to do. So, yeah, it's 3 o'clock rolls around, and they're trying to help me out the best they can, and God, you know, like, I appreciate all they can do. They would get in trouble if they stayed later. Also, holy shit, that did a lot of damage. So, let me think, how did this happen? It's hard to focus and play a game at the same time. Holy shit, I got a Mega Phoenix. Alright, how did this go? So, okay, yeah, so I had to restock some stuff. And I was like, I was doing that. I was restocking stuff, but, like, there was just, I don't know, it was getting really stupid. Because I didn't know where to find anything in the freezer. I didn't know how to label anything. All I did was put some pies on a shelf. But, ouch, that hurt. Fuck you, guy. Let me think how what happened next. Oh, yeah. So I'm like, alright, well, I still have a 15-minute break I can take. So it was probably around 3:30, 3:45. And I went on my break, and I'm sitting there. No cursing. I'll do my best. So I'm sitting there on my break, and I'm like, well, I'm just gonna sit here because I'm kind of triggered right now. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit triggered. So I was sitting there, about 40 minutes passed, and this was a 15-minute break. I'm like, well, no one's gonna know. So I sat there, and then finally I was texting Aaron, who you guys know from my streams. He's like, dude, I would just leave, because he's the one that put his name in to kind of help me get hired there. And it didn't work out, and he's like, well, shit, I would just leave. So I did, I punched out, and then so this is a part no one knows. Yesterday, this was the day after all this happened, yesterday. And, I called and I was gonna explain the situation, and the lady was like, I was like, alright, can you send me to the manager's office? And they did, and I told the lady about it, and she was like, yeah, well, that was in the past. So I'm like, I pulled something Joe would find familiar. I was like, yeah, I'm not gonna come in anymore. And she's like, so you're quitting? I'm like, I guess so. And that's the story of how I worked at Walmart for one day. Oh, and what I'm talking about is, I don't know, it was like a year or two ago, I was taking my car to the car wash, and I was gonna drop Joe off at work afterward. And he was like, man, I hate the place I work. He worked at, like, a gum factory, and it was a shitty place, he hated it. So he's like, you know what, he worked through a temp agency, so they got him the job, so he kinda had to report to them. And, he calls him up, he's like, yeah, I'm not gonna go in today. And the lady's like, well, okay, you can, we'll have you call in. And he's like, I don't think I want to come in anymore. And she's like, oh, okay. And then they actually got him a job that he liked. So that was kind of cool how that worked out for him. And there was a safe spot right here, but I wanted to play it safe. Truly a bittersweet tale. 10 out of 10 would Walmart again. They probably... You know, if I didn't, like, I could have, like, not even done anything that day and probably come in, but I was so pissed about it. Like, I couldn't believe it. I'm still dumbfounded at how that whole thing happened. What the hell is this? What is, oh my god, human bodies. I think, ish. Oh my god, they are. They're frozen. You have a Walmart, it has a different name, and it's literally always empty when you walk in.
Those are Faith.
Is it called Sam's Club?
A summoning. Someone is using these Faith. Someone is drawing energy from all of them. This many?
Alright, you have a good night, Exia. Thank you for stopping by.
And what could they be calling?
Hey, you know something, don't ya? Spill the beans!
Spill the beans!
Look not to others for knowledge. This is your journey, too.
Oh, he definitely knows something.
Die, you know?
No. Aaron's right.
Huh?
This is our... This is my story.
Titus, you're such a fucking, self-centered prick. Oh, it's called Asda? Yeah, I know that's... I know Sam's Club is the same thing as Walmart. That's why I said that. It's like the club membership Walmart, but everyone can get into it. I don't know. It's weird.
Ouch.
Oh, now what's going on? Don't do this shit to me. Oh, it says in cooperation with Walmart. Oh, that's weird. Never heard of Asda. Asda. Oh, I can't even, like, pause. Okay, so we defeated Seymour, and now we're tripping balls. So that's Final Fantasy X. In a nutshell, essentially. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Yo, check it. It's a cool looking room. It's got like 70s carpeting. Oh, it's that little dude! I forgot about him.
Remember me? We met in Bavel.
Yeah?
But that wasn't the first time we met. I've known about you for a long time. A long, long time.
I feel like I know you too.
I don't know. I'm out of the loop here. Did I miss something?
Silly. Don't recognize your own home?
I've heard of Tesco, I think. I haven't heard of any of those other ones. Sainsbury's, Morrison's... Oh, Aldi, I've heard of Aldi.
Wake up!
Little? The fuck?
Wait, this is a dream.
Precisely.
A dream? Are you crazy? I don't have time to be dreaming now.
Wake me up inside! For I fall awake! I don't know how the words go. I just know that song's a meme. Save me! Can I get anything in here? Oh, I forgot to check out that equipment I got, by the way. That darkness rod, or whatever the hell it was. He's up there. So are we on like a boathouse thing? Kind of looking like a boat to me.
Long ago, there was a war.
Yeah, with Machina, right?
Yes, a war between Zanarkand and Bavel. Bavel's Machina...
Before I fall awake. I don't know, man. I literally don't know the words. I hate that song.
The summoners of Zanarkand didn't stand a chance. Zanarkand was doomed to oblivion. That's why we tried to save it, if only in a memory.
What did you do?
So there was a war that fucked Zanarkand up.
The remaining summoners and the townspeople that survived the war. They all became faith for the summoning.
And I guess they...
You mean Sin?
Wait! Oh, okay.
I mean this place. A Zanarkand that never sleeps.
So Titus was in... Basically...
The dreams of the faith summoned the memories of the city.
Titus? Oh my fucking god. Titus was in the Matrix the whole time. Holy shit, guys.
They're all dreams? Me? Too?
Yes, you're a dream of the faith.
I've played through this part, but I do not remember all this.
Your mother, everyone, all dreams. And if the faith stopped dreaming...
Well then. The NX is going to be launching in January 2017. Matrix, more like Tydrix? That sounds like a laundry detergent. It was a good shot, though, Sleepy. I give you like a 7 out of 10. It's passing. No, I'm not sure.
No.
I'll probably hold off on the NX. We still don't know anything about this thing.
I like being here.
We've been dreaming so long.
We'll still keep dreaming, damn it! Don't wake up. Don't wake up, because Titus will die.
And your father, would you let us rest? Both you and your father have been touched by sin. Sin, the one
now they need therapy.
Spira, the spiral.
Sorry.
Evolves.
That was probably a little uncalled for.
What are you saying?
You two are more than just dreams now.
Wake up! Wake up, please!
Just a little more, and maybe... Maybe you are the dream that will end our dreaming at last.
Okay, so this is kind of fucking with my head. When Waka said, I'm just gonna walk away because this is getting confusing, I can relate to that right now.
Are you alright?
Waka? What?
Hey, we were so worried about you.
You okay?
I'm okay.
What happened?
Nothing. I blacked out. I was dreaming. You called me. And I woke up.
SIN is an acronym for Slightly Intimidating Noob. Okay, good recovery from the Tydrix thing.
Nothing like a good
That was
man.
Pretty good.
Well, I'm ready.
You know what Tydrix sounds like? It sounds like a fucking name from Osmosis Jones. Like you have Drix. And Ozzy, and Tydrix, he's like the fusion of, I don't know, maybe the guy drank Tide bleach or something, and Drix was in the system, he became Tydrix. I'm just talking shit right now. You bought Journal 3 on Amazon, ugh! I want one. How much did it cost you? If you don't mind me asking. I think that rod was for Yuna? Darkness stat, what the fuck is the point of that? I don't even want that on. That's a really bad weapon. That sucks. Oh, he's still level 0. Nice. Oh, we can get death.
Death awaits you. Die, die, die.
Sorry, Overwatch references. Oh, now what did I do? How did I accidentally back all the way out? Alright, that was a little, sketchy there. About $14. That's really not bad. I might actually invest in that. My sister's been bugging me to buy a subscription to Final Fantasy XIV, but I would much rather get Journal Number 3 than get a subscription to Final Fantasy. Not that Final Fantasy XIV is a bad game or anything. Whoops. But I'd rather have the journal than, yeah. It has Dipper's notes on the extra pages. Huh. When are you supposed to get that by? Or did you already get it? Okay, we are back from Dreamland. And there was still no Kirby. I am super upset. Oh shit, you know what? I think I know. I do remember this part. Oh, what the fuck are these? Oh, they're just more of these guys. They're gonna pound my shit into oblivion. I wanna steal their soul springs, though, because those are really good items. Let's see. But yeah, what we're talking about right now is, should come on Saturday. It's Gravity Falls. It was a pretty big cartoon on, what was it? It wasn't Cartoon Network, was it? No, it was Disney, that's right. Big cartoon on Disney Network. Disney Network. Disney Channel. And it was actually really good, if you guys are unaware. It's like a fantastic show. is probably my favorite American cartoon. I wonder if... No, I'm not going to worry about death right now, but I'm going to try using death on them. I'm gonna ult them with Reaper in a second. He's got none left.
Nice knowing you.
Death awaits you.
Oh, God damn it! I knew he would be immune too. Wow. Good hit. Good hit there, Kamari. Yeah, fuck off. Poison and counterattack, bitch. I think they're weak to fire.
Die, die, die.
Holy crap, that did almost 5,000 damage. The thing about Gravity Falls that I liked was that it's based on twins, and myself being a twin with a, I have a twin sister, kind of, we watched it together because I was watching it, and then she started watching it with me, and it just kind of like, oh, that's pretty cool.
I haven't lost my virginity because I'd never lose.
Is this gonna fuck Titus up? Oh, no, it was enough to kill him. That was on that video, right? Yeah, that's the one Hyrule. You streamed that video. Rematch. The frick is that? That's for Waka. That's one with a counterattack. This is one with strength and... Ooh. I like it. Doing it. Counterattack is so fun. It's fun. It's very good. So you're doing paperwork there, Sleepy. Oh shit, I did not mean to overwrite that. I wanted to make a new save. Oh well. I think I vaguely remember this part of the game. I wonder if this would work. Nah, I'm not gonna worry with it. Not gonna worry about it. What did I say? I don't know, good question. I actually don't know what I said. Me and my sister, yeah, we do have names that begin with M. I was thinking like, it would be hilarious if, Dipper's real name ended up being, like, Mitchell. That'd be funny, because that's my name. You know what, Sleepy? It was probably me saying, what the fuck did I say? It was probably me... just making fun of, man, I don't know. I'm trying to remember. Ouch. These guys aren't really hitting as hard anymore. Is Dipper's real name Mason? I don't think so. Unless it was revealed in the book, I have no idea, to be completely honest. Man, Kamari, you suck right now. I don't even know what that psych up does. Now we're just gonna start hitting this guy a lot. I'm just pretty much switching it. Oh yeah, I forgot to steal from these guys. Whoops. Oh, Kamari actually did over 1,000 damage. Look at that. I like how he was like, I'm gonna freaking counter this next attack. And he just immediately died from poison. That was pretty good. Tit for tat. Wait, really? That's the name of the weapon, tit for tat? What does that mean? Hold up. What the fuck is that? strength and counterattack. Wow, okay. That's actually really good. I'm getting a lot of counterattack stuff. Gosh dang. Actually, I'm gonna save after getting that. I do not want to game over and lose that weapon. That's actually really good. What the heck? I don't know which way to go, so I'm gonna go this way. It's the arrow is telling me to go up. Also, what is that? Grendel? Grendel isn't like the monster from what's it called? Beethoven. I can't fucking remember the name. You can whistle in Breath of the Wild. Huh. You don't say. Oh, it's an Ahriman. Didn't get anything from him. He could probably dodge ground. Yeah, tit for tat, right? I got a musk. Oh, I actually need musks. Okay. I forget what I need them for. I just know I need them. Actually, you know what? Before I do that, I'm gonna keep Orin in and kill this little fucker down here.
This ends now.
That didn't work. Shit. Okay. Oh god. He only had two musks. You're gonna be whistling at Zelda as she gets addressed? What the hell? Okay, let's get Lulu in here.
Let's see you under pressure.
The pun! Oh, he's magic proof. God damn it. Charging. I have no idea what any of these enemies are doing. Just throwing that out there. I'm probably gonna die. He's not. No, stop it. Alright, we need some heals really badly right now. Oh, that's not. What? No, you're not Yuna. Get out of here. Oh shit, she got confused. He's not really doing much damage. I'm gonna get Titus in here to. Oh shit, he's got armor. No! Oh my god! Will you just die already? Oh my god, how much HP does this guy have? Hey, stop it. No, don't you counterattack! Oh, shit. Okay, this is not looking good. Oh, Yuna's dead. Do I still have my ocarina? It's not next to me, unfortunately. Wait, also, this is really pissing me off. Hold up. Why, did you want me to play an ocarina song? I'll do it. Oh my god, Yuna has 53 HP. It's not that far away, to be honest. Alright, maybe I can kill this guy with some ice or something. Screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you, screw you. How much HP do you have left, bro? aerial and hard to hit, has high magic defense, oh of course. Its gaze can cause confusion, it also has ultrasonics which strikes all characters. One more waka and he's dead. One more waka to the blocka. Oh come on! Aw oh, shit. Actually, you know what we could do is aim. Dude, this is a hard battle. What the heck? Okay, maybe lightning will hit him. I mean, kill him. I meant to say kill him. No, it won't. But I increased my accuracy. Wow. Dude, Waka. Waka on the offense. Good lord. Lucid Targe. I don't know what that does. Confuse ward? That's not bad. Not as good as the tit for tat. The titty for titty. Sorry. I'm just gonna heal a little bit. I'm gonna try and get back over here. Can I get down there, please? God damn it! Oh. What is this? A Mandragora? Waka the Bludgeoner? Something like that. Alright, we're gonna increase our magic attack and magic defense, so that's the first order of business. We're gonna scan you, buddy. Shut the fuck up, Moobot. Moobot's always there to troll. The more damage it takes, the sooner it uses Earthquake. It's Oku Dan's. Oh god, inflicts darkness, science, confusion, and slow. Beware of poison, vulnerable to fire. It's immune to slow, dark, zombie. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Well, here's what we can do. Waka seems like the guy to fuck roadkill. amazing. Ooh, we got some remedies. We're gonna fucking need those. It did. That was a pretty good one. Can I haste Riku right now? That'd be good. Oh, she got poison! And counterattack. Good shit. We just need to continually blast this asshole with some explosions. How come I have I only had like 50 Elbed potions last I knew. Hashtag laugh boys. Maybe we can get some more remedies. Oh, good shit. I was running low on those. I was actually running low on those. He might be immune to this? I think he was. No, he wasn't. Oh, dang. We're about to mess this thing up. Real hard. It's gonna be good. Lower his defense. Keep blasting him with Fireaga. Oh, I'm liking this fight. We're doing pretty well. We're gonna haste Orin really quick. Oh, this should do it. If not, the next attack will. There it is. Wow, I thought that fight was gonna be way harder. Probably because there's only one of them. I got another Noxious Kate Sith, but that one might have a good ability. Because the only one I had only had magic plus 5. Actually, this one's worse. Dude, I got a lot of selling shit to do. I can't go that way, even though it's on the map. Okay. Oh shit, guys. Okay, so this is a little bit of a predicament. So this thing's called the Behemoth. And it's a classic Final Fantasy monster. Its Dendara heave and claw attacks are deadly. One good hit will knock you out, and Kimari can learn Mighty Guard from it. Oh shit. You fucking pile drive the shit out of Orin, and he's still alive, surprisingly. Lower his strength, that would be a good start. Hello. Oh, that's not who I wanted. I wanted Yuna. Why do I keep mistaking Yuna for literally everyone else? Kira. Shit. He's dead. No, he's not. Alright, let's bring Titus in, because I'm gonna haste everyone again. Dude, these are some frickin' scary enemies, goddamn. Oh, we need Mighty Guard. I'm gonna go ahead and lance at that out of him. Could actually use Mighty Guard here. Protect myself. Bring in Riku, see if we can steal anything from this guy. Ethers. It's an ether. Apparently this guy knows Thundara or something as well. That's weird. Oh shit, Titus is getting low on MP. He actually has like literally zero. Stop it! Mana tablet? What the fuck is that? Maybe we can get more loot off of this guy. Nope. Apparently he uses Thundara, so I'm just gonna go ahead and null shock while I got the chance. Instead of wasting 12 MP per character to shell. I wonder if he's immune to dark.
How many sticks you think we can get out of
you? Wish Titus got him Mohawk for winning the fight. Like he got a Mohawk? Because that would be kind of cool. Let's see if we can get darkened first. Oh shit. Oh, he's immune. That's not good. Let's increase our defenses. Go ahead and protect you, because you kind of need it. Oh, he might get Thundara, though. He's not counter-attacking, which is kind of weird. Oh, you wish he got a Mohawk? That'd be pretty interesting, Titus with a Mohawk. He has no weaknesses. Is he immune to poison, though, I wonder? I didn't read that when I scanned him, so... Oh, good stuff! I've used everyone this fight, right? Because Waka's just hitting too hard to not be in this fight right now. You wish you got the Behemoth's Mohawk? So whoever he decides to hit, he should live, right? Oh yeah, he had Protect on. Look at that! I should have poisoned him from the very beginning. It was doing almost 6,000 damage. I gotta go back and heal. We gotta start fleeing from fights now. I don't know what a mana tablet does. I gotta actually check that out really quick. If Titus had a Mohawk, well, that I guess it'd be alright. I mean, I don't see why it wouldn't be. Alright, let's see. Mana tablet, where you at? mana tablet. Doubles max MP. What? Holy shit, guys. Oh, it must only be in battle. Okay. I was gonna say, I could farm the shit out of those. How come I can't, like, go down there or anything? Actually, you know what I gotta do right now? I gotta do what I was doing before, and just steal and run from everyone. Get them musks. I know I need them for something, I just don't know what. Also, I think my left head earbud is dead. So we can actually make progress. If I stay here and grind levels, like, I'll just be back and forth all day. I don't feel like that's very exciting for the stream. Yeah, I think my left earbud is dead. That kinda sucks. Okay, what is this? Oh, water. Oh, you know what that means?
Looks like we got a job to do, yeah?
If anything should happen in the water, we're relying on you three. If it gets dangerous, pull out quick.
Duh.
Right.
Be careful, okay?
Water level. There, yeah, this will be good. I don't think there'd be any treasure chests underwater, would there be? Oh, they might be over here. Oh, yay! What are those? Aqueous? Ooh, water gems. Water gems are always good. Better be something worthwhile over here. Oh, it goes up on land? What's going on here? Never mind. There's some treasure chests. Okay. You know, this cave reminds me of Pokemon Snap. You guys remember that game on N64? I'm not dealing with these guys. Pokemon Snap was actually my first Pokemon game. I'll have you know, my first capture, or photo or whatever, was a Pidgey, and I was so little I thought it said Piggy, so I was like, alright, I caught a Piggy. Yes, I thought it was Piggy, not Pidgey. This cave reminds you of a cave? Man, nothing gets past you, huh? Okay, the first trial of Gagazette. Aim for the center with Waka's ball. Oh, fuck, there's a thing inside, too? Oh, I get it. Okay. That wasn't a hit? I could have sworn that was a hit. There it is. Yo, I see that treasure chest. You hiding on me? Your first Pokemon game was Red. That's pretty cool. Pokemon Red. My first actual Pokemon game was Pokemon Blue. Shite. Fuck off. Stop hitting her. They're back for revenge for frickin' her stealing everything. Stop. Oh, she's counterattacking, that's right. Oh, they have poison? Oh! He overkilled them by fucking counter. Dude, everyone on this team is counterattack right now. I couldn't steal from them anyway. I couldn't have stolen from them if I wanted to. They just killed themselves. That was amazing. Your first captured Pokemon was a male Nidoran. I don't know what my first captured Pokemon was, to be completely honest. It was probably a Pidgey. Just me and Pidgeys, man. You love the Nidoran. I was gonna say the Litteran line. The Nidoran line a lot. Oh, now we got a... Whoa, who is you? Male Spike? Oh, he gives water gems as well. Let's just see what happens if I attack these guys. Do they just do their charging doohickey? It was a piggy. They're charging. Guess what? Guess who's not staying in this fight? I don't know what all that charging is. Dude, Piggy is the cutest bird. My cousin nicknamed a Pidgey that he caught. He nicknamed it Oxen, as in like a group of bulls, or like one or more oxes. Yeah, Oxen. I don't understand it either, but little kids, man. We gotta get a quote bot. I don't even know how to set anything like that up. I mean, I'm willing to get it. But, you know. Oh, it made stairs? Wait a minute. What is that? Is that edible? Why is that the first thing you think of, Riku? Star curtain. And I need a Discord. I don't really need a Discord. I don't really see a purpose of that. Rivals of Aether. Hey, if someone's willing to buy it for me, I'll play it sooner. But right now, I don't really have the job for it because of a certain Walmart position did not work out. Resistance to physical attacks. It cuts all elemental damage in half. Kamari can learn White Wind off of him, but I have White Wind. Damn, he's immune to every... How the hell do you beat this guy? He's immune to poison. It doesn't say death, though. It does say KO. I don't know if that's the same thing. How the fuck do you beat this thing? I think I do know how. We just fuck it up with a bunch of overwhelming magic and shit. That's what we do. With Hyrule! If you have Discord, you can talk to Hyrule and you in Overwatch matches. Yeah, that's true. Please, don't kill it too hard. I hope this does a good amount of damage. I don't know if this is actually counted as a physical attack. It is. Shit. That ain't good. My ass just got flared. That's not good. I mean, he still takes damage from... People can group and play even if you're not... Oh, okay. Interesting. I'm just gonna frickin' Blazaga him really quick. If he can get me to my overdrive, that would be good. Oh my god, he doesn't take shit from anyone. Oh boy. He took all of my MP, what the hell? Screw you, dude. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. And hopefully this does kill you. That'd be good. It probably won't kill him, though. It'll do a good amount of damage, I'm hoping. Okay, yeah, that was significant right there. No, don't! Oh, he only got, like, 500 HP back. What's he got? 1,600? Okay, let's dismiss. Get the fuck out of here. I don't know. Oh, what? Stop that. Oh, shit. You just stole all of my MP. I mean, maybe I can overwhelm him with...
I see no difficulty.
Some just shit? I don't know. Oops, I don't want items. Black or white magic? Wait, what do you mean by that?
Take that!
Oh, okay, we just had to armor break him. That's all we had to do. Well, that's a lot simpler. Oh, that was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be after that. And we're next to a heal spot. Good stuff. Before I go that way, I wonder if stairs have shown up here. Aw, shit. You thought it was funny they abbreviated to black or white. And yeah, it's a little weird. Definitely. She doesn't even have any. Get that musk there. The musk melon. Wit magic. Yeah, it's like they don't really even need to abbreviate it now that you say it. But I don't think this really did anything, did it? Eh, oh well. No sweat. Could probably do a little bit of sphere gridding quick. You know, a little bit of extra strength never hurt anyone. Wow, 4? That's a pretty good node right there. Where are you, Oren? You're gonna get some strength too, aren't you? Wait, what's the point of all this down here? Oh yeah, the empty ones. That'll be later on in the game that I could do that. I'm getting really low on speed spheres. And relatively low on power as well. Oh, he's about to learn a skill! I think it's Sleep Buster. Dark Buster. Close enough. He'll get some strength. Waka is actually starting to turn into a pretty powerful character. Alright, let's save. Sorry about this, it's kinda cutting up the stream a little bit. I'd like to do it like at the end, but these creatures are a little bit strong. Oh shite. These monsters are significantly stronger than they've been. I mean, we started off fighting wolves and stuff, and now we're fighting giant, like, creepy octopus plants. I don't know. They're probably good experience, but I'm just not dealing with them right now. The grinding is for, like, off-stream stuff. Oh, dude, there's so many enemies. Waka waka waka. Waka is the Pac-Man sound effect. Alright, so I think musks are for... I don't know what they're for. I know I needed them, though. Oops, is it for something on the armor? I have 99 fire gems? Holy shit. Musk for Confuse Ward. and confuse proof. Oh, that's not bad. It's actually really good. Confusion is annoying. I'll tell you that right now. Eh. I can't. Oh, shoot. Alright, back we go. No, stop getting ambushed. Dude, Orin has finally broken 4,000 HP. He's doing pretty good right now. Holy enemies, this is really starting to get annoying. I actually want to try and steal some more of those, whatever the hell they were called. Oh, she only got another ether. You could take it, Orin. Yeah, like a champ. Oh, he didn't have any. Maybe I could get lucky and steal more? Nope. Nope. Once he's done, he's done. God, Orin has, like, too much HP now. I can't go this way, can I? Nope. Or whatever. Oh. There's something that's stopping us. I've got a lot of soul springs now. Not like, a crazy amount. But I've got some. There's like 20 of them or so. There's a save point over there. Alright, what do we have going on here? Enemies, I mean, that's a given. Could steal from Splasher, 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 or Splasher. We'll steal from Splasher. Got a grenade. Got an idea. The grenade gave me a good idea. Oh, they suck now. So what? So what? Wow, grenades really suck now. Get that counterattack. He's like, yeah, I did that. I killed him. I killed him. Wow, 6 power spheres. That was actually worth it. Alright, what do we got? What is this? Hit the 3 panels simultaneously. Check each... What? Check each size before deciding who to send. I have no idea what this is doing. Did I do it? I think I did it. Alright, let's get out of here. I did, and there's an item that they're freaking trying to make me miss again. Fortune Sphere. That's pretty good, I'd say. There's a method to my madness. Ouch. Stop goring me, asshole. I'd rather keep my people alive here. What do we got? Holy shit, he's still alive? That looked like it hurt. I mean, I feel like... Yeah, let's... Ah, shit. I'm gonna try and keep fighting these just to see if I can get anything good. If she doesn't take two attacks, she'll live. In fact, let's use Dark Attack, try and reduce his accuracy. Or just straight kill him, that always works, I suppose. Well, that was it. She's not really hitting too hard, so I can just go ahead and use a random-ass high potion. And he's dead as fuck. Metal arm guard. That's it. This sucks. How about nope? Oh, these guys again. She frickin' missed. There's really no sense in really... I gotta get a quote bot. Yeah, quote bot. If only for Sleepy. Oh shit. When's the Overwatch? Well, considering I haven't even streamed this for 2 hours, it's probably another at least hour and 15 minutes away. I wanna get through a lot of Final Fantasy whenever I stream it, because it's a very long game. As you can see, I feel like I'm making no progress when I play these games. Not to, like, shoot down Overwatch or anything. I'm definitely going to stream it, don't worry. I do want to make some major progress in this game every time I stream it. It's just, you don't really do much when you stream it for, like, an hour. And that's the unfortunate part of it. I have been doing pretty good at making my streams a lot longer. Like, I think I only did like 1 hour long stream. Oh, I remember all these guys. Let's go steal from you. And then GTFO. You feel like you've been here a long time. That's probably a sign that this is a boring stream, actually. I mean, and I get it. RPGs aren't the funnest thing to stream. That's why, like, these games are actually, like...
She has sent fiends to test our summoner's strength.
Who is she?
Unaleska.
Lady Unaleska?
Like, RPG streams that aren't Pokemon, usually, they usually get me, like, the least amount of viewers.
In Xanarkand, she awaits
as,
the arrival.
You know, it's pretty evident, but I play what the fuck I want to play. I don't care about viewers.
As much as Micah and Seymour.
I mean, I care about my viewers, but I don't care about numbers, you know, if that makes sense.
No. Nothing frightens me now.
Braska would be proud.
Then... I must not let him down.
Hey, that's not fair. You heard me. I said that I actually like my viewers. All right, we need to armor break him. I don't think he can be silenced. I'm gonna try it though. Oh, shite, he can be. No, like I said, I care about my viewers, I just don't care about the numbers. Makes sense, right?
You shall fear magic.
You shall fear magic. He looks like Jell-O. He really does look like Jell-O. I know you're kidding. Oh, that's actually not good. Alright, we're not gonna be using magic on him then. That, I forgot he could heal himself like that. God damn. I probably am not making sense, you know what? It's okay. Stop. Oh, shoot. He can white wind still. That's not good. Sleepy, are you okay? I'm just gonna have her take a random action.
Take that.
Wow, those guys are a lot easier when you just armor break them. Like, they're incredibly easy. Holy crap. No, he's immune to poison. He's immune to a lot of stuff. Surprisingly, but not silence. Also, what was that, a poison arm guard? Who the heck uses... Or was it... No, it wasn't an arm guard. I think it was something for Kamar... Armlet, that's what it was. Magic armlet, MP plus 10. Kind of like the poison and confuse ward. No sense in making a new save, I'm just gonna save right here. Did anyone do anything exciting today? Oh, these guys again. I fought these guys so many times when I was grinding for Seymour. What the fuck is that? Oh, more. Oh, come on. More bosses? What the hell is that? You've been working on a redraw? Oh. Is this the thing from. Oh. I'm pretty sure this is the thing from Final Fantasy IX. I could be wrong on that. Photon wings. Oh, I know this attack. Oh god. What are you redrawing? What the heck is... Why are we flashing black? I don't know what that means. Wow, we just got ambushed as hell. Okay, what? Okay, first I gotta figure something out here. Let's scan him. I gotta figure out what's going on here. Photon wings cause confusion, sleep, silence. What? Darkness, curse, and other statuses. Tail sweep negates haste, delays target's next turn, uses healing magic. And reflect. Oh my god. Oh my god, we need to poison him. Alright, we're done stealing stuff from him. They're just throwing bosses that literally do every single status imaginable. Ouch. How much HP does he have? 37? That's not too bad, I guess. Casts defensive spells. Maybe I'll hold on to that. Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to that. Maybe I can use, like... Mix? Oh, shit. Oh, wait, I can't use overdrive? No way. You're kidding me. Oh boy, that's not good. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, you cannot use overdrive while cursed. Ah, boy. Alright. At least I think that's the curse. That's what it's doing. He has no specific weaknesses, so that's... Dude, it did just say he had high magic defense, I guess. Oh, no, 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 no. I really don't want to get hit by another one of them photon wings. Mana breath? What? That was kind of crazy. So wait, he does have high magic... High physical and magic defense. No. Maybe I can do something here. We'll fight fire with fire, or like electricity, and you know what I'm trying to say. ~1200 damage ain't bad. I see. Aw, oh, you cheeky bastard. Oh, that's not good. Well, we can always re-poison him, I suppose. Ooh, you bastard! Hold on, gotta do something. Oh, God damn it, no! Yeah, we just lost. Everyone is berserked. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Hold up. Hey, Joe, what's going on? Welcome to stream. Can't overdrive. You're just chilling. That's good. This is really bad for me. I'm gonna try and heal Yuna because we gotta do something serious right now. No. Damn it! Kamari's down. Since we're not... Okay, we are not using... Oh my god, I can't believe he restored 10,000 HP. So we're not going to be using magic on him. I can tell you that right now. Let's go ahead and do this. Pow! Oh, I love it. I love it. Fuck off. What is that thing? I think it's some kind of dragon. All it's called is, what, Gatekeeper or something? Is she still, like, cursed? Oh, she is still cursed. Who else hits? I know Waka hits pretty hard, but I'm gonna have to heal him. Let's see. Use some eye drops. Mitz, it's only a dragon. Stop being a pussy. Pushing out. No, I'm just strategizing. Oh shoot, that was only a mega potion. I forgot to switch to unit. Tail sweep. Oh, come on. I should be able to heal Waka if I just switch Kimari out. Oh, that hit so hard. I like it. You gotta just keep Waka alive. He's probably one of my heaviest hitters at the time being. Oh crap. Waka's probably gonna die. No, he's alive. Sort of, for the time. Oh shit. Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna do it. The purge. Ouch. God, this is bad. Dude, this guy is so hard. Could you, like, use heal on my guys? I should probably... I don't know what to do. Kinda at a loss here. Where's Asunia? I'm using that. Maybe that will heal me of curse and I can finally use my overdrive, because that's it doesn't. That's annoying. Damn. Well, we can get a fuckload of attacks in a row. Alright, let's keep you alive. Are you still reflected? You are. Oh, he counters with Tail Sweep, doesn't he? Ooh. He needs to stop being a jerk. I don't want to use all of my X potions or anything. Ah, come on. We gotta stay alive. Don't use it. Uh-oh. Someone's dead. I don't know. Oh, it looks like Titus is actually alive. Okay. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. I think I know what it's doing. Alright, let's try using Black Ice. Yeah, I don't know what the all the hostility was there, Sleepy. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, that's not doing a whole lot. Yep, keep curing me. Good job. I love this boss. Can I, like, boost and get something out of it? That might have been the wrong time to boost. Oh, fuck. Don't die. Oh, well, she won't be able to overdrive. Oh, come on! I don't know what to do about not being able to overdrive, but, I mean, I guess we're doing alright against this guy for now. Small attacks at a time, for sure, but, you know, it's whatever. Ouch. Does it stop my overdrive from even charging? Oh no. Oh no. It was pretty offensive. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, this is so bad. Who did you just reflect? Oh fuck, I did not mean to do that. Alright guys, calm down. What do we got here? Shell, protect. I feel like shell would probably be the best option to kind of... Don't make me time you out too, Joe. Boy, my mods are so rowdy today. Ooh, that was a good shot on my behalf with the... Stop with the armor break. Oh, crap. Or the protect. Can I still armor break? This is awkward. Maybe I can still magic break him and kind of reduce the power of... No, I'm trying to keep this, a clean, like a relatively clean chat. It really is a mutiny. I'm trying to keep this a chat where people actually want to be Joe. Don't worry about it, Sleepy. It happens. Okay, gotta do something about this guy. I don't know what to do. He's just full of statuses. This is like the longest, stupidest fight ever. Oh, of course he's gonna photon wings. Oh no, I encourage you guys to say stuff in chat, but it's just when it gets to the point of being a little bit like rude-ish, I'd rather you not bring that kind of stuff up. I don't know, I'm probably not making sense here. What does impulse do? Gonna do any significant damage? Probably not. Like, I know I swear a lot, and it's alright to swear in the chat, but once you start directing it at people, that's when it gets really hairy. Oh, stop with the mana breath, please. You got better TV? Oh, you know what, actually, if you know what Franker Faces is, that's the add-on for, that's another add-on for Twitch. And, uh-oh. You son of a bitch! Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. But yeah, I submitted some emotes. They should be... They're in revision, but they should be able to be, He just counters with photon waves. They should be usable within 2 days, I think. Something like that. Oh, this is bad. Oh, we are so close to finishing this fight. Oh, shoot, it didn't... Uh-oh. Okay, hold up. Oh, this really sucks. Oh, he's gonna start recovering a lot of HP. Oh, boy. Can I dispel them somehow? I'm gonna poison you. Ouch. Oh my god, this boss fight is actually really hard. Yeah, Franker Face Z, that's it. I'm gonna try and keep Yuna alive. Shit! Oh, this guy's pissing me off! No! Oh, shit, dude! No, no, no! Yeah, I use both at the same time. I don't know if it's causing any issues. The only thing I can really notice is that my Twitch chat's a little bit, like it takes a while to load, but aside from that, it's not bad. Oh, this is, speaking of bad, no, stop it. Alright, we gotta get Titus out here, I think. As long as he's not reflected, we'll be alright. Oh, he's already hasted. Could... Oh, this sucks so bad. He had to refresh and there's an ad. Oh, man. Alright, he's gaining back way too much HP. If you do that, he's just gonna counter. Goddamn. Dude, I do not like this fight. Does he still have armor break, though? No, he doesn't. Shit, I forgot about this. Photon Breath, I think, only does damage based on how much MP he has? I don't really know how it works. Oh my god, I've been in this boss fight for so long now. God damn it! Why do I keep doing this? Great, now we're gonna frickin' die because of that. Oh, don't... Alright, we have to dispel Yuna right now. And even then, she's probably about to die. If he uses photon wings, it's not looking good. Unfortunately, that got rid of, like, nearly everything. God damn, I'm so scared. Maybe now I can use Kira on Yuna. Wow, that took so long. He's got 1,000 HP left. Get him! That took so long. That took so long. Yeah, I know.
Can't we rest a little?
You're telling me.
We reached the summit soon.
I know. That's why I want to stop for a bit. Soon means that there's not much time left.
Riku.
Fine. I'll think on the way.
You like the old 2D turn-based RPGs? You mean like the battle system of like the classic Final Fantasies and stuff? Aureus Bracer.
Hey, come on, let's go.
We are almost there, aren't we?
Or more like actual turn-based, like Dragon Quest and stuff.
You remind me of myself. Before. The closer I came to Xanarkand, the more I wondered. When we arrive, Braska will call the final Aeon. He will fight Sin, then die. I thought my mind was made up long before. But when I stood here, my resolve wavered.
Never would have figured. Legendary Guardians choke sometimes too, yeah?
Legendary Guardian? I was just a boy. A boy about your age, actually. I wanted to change the world, too. But I changed nothing. That is my story.
Oh, the battle system and the pixel art? Gotcha. Okay, let's get some heals, because holy crap. So, like, alright, you say you like the retro stuff, how, like, do you like, now I'm trying to think of how to word this, Rivals of Aether, that's what you've been streaming lately, Sleepy. Now, do you like that more than the Smash series? Okay, whoops. Nah, I don't want you. This is so cheesy. What is this? Oh my god, I can go all the way back to the gate of Mount Gagazet. Holy crap. Actually, that might not be a bad idea. I'm gonna keep that in mind. Titus looks stupid. You know, a lot of people actually really dislike Final Fantasy X. It's like a 50-50 split, I think. I can understand why they don't like it. I don't mind it so much. The story's a little convoluted. Like, the characters are a little cheesy. Years. I understand that. So, I mean, you know, to each their own.
With my own eyes. The end of Yuna's journey. The last chapter in my story.
He couldn't comprehend the words Orin was saying. Do you not understand the words that is coming out of my mouth?
My thoughts, they kept floating up and then slipping through my fingers. Slipping away before I could pin them down.
Ah,
words.
You're a melee guy. I've had really good memories with Melee.
Yuna, I say no. If we go down there, then you'll...
Riku, you're a true friend, and I thank you, but...
But shut the fuck up!
I must go. Down to Xanarkand.
Or, you know, go down to Xanarkand. It's the next big game after Final Fantasy X. Well, right now I'm streaming through Borderlands as well, once I finish those.
There's gotta be some kind of way we can save you, Yuna!
I'm thinking the next, if I do another RPG, it'll be Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth.
Uni.
But if I don't, it'll probably be Super Mario Bros. 2. The, American, well, like the, I don't know if it was American or like, whatever. Not the Japanese Super Mario Bros. 2, the one where you lift stuff up over your head and stuff up over your head and throw it at people.
It's not over yet.
I see what you did there, Sleepy.
Thank you.
That was a good one.
No. You can tell him
people still play Final Fantasy XI. It was an MMO. I mean, it is, still. I mean, it's an MMO, but people still play it. I think they discontinued it on everything but PC, though. Like, they stopped supporting the servers.
We're gonna see each other again, okay?
Kimari.
Also, I'm an asshole for talking over the feels part. Once I hit the next save point, I think I'm gonna switch to some Overwatch. There's a lot of story stuff going on right now. Sounds like the ocean!
Sir Orin, Kimari told me. When my father wanted me taken from Bavel to Bisei.
Oh, this was forever ago.
It was you who told Kimari, right? I had always wanted to meet you someday. I am truly glad that I had that chance.
Yeah, the Doki Doki Panic
having
one.
You as a guardian was so
surprised
great an honor.
FF11 hasn't gone free
to
play.
I don't know how to thank you. Perhaps if I defeat Sin, that will be my
Final Fantasy 14 is super popular right now.
Yes. I will challenge Sin. I will defeat Sin. If you are all there watching this, then I guess Sin is already gone.
My sister wants to
and
buy
so
me a subscription to Final Fantasy 14 to play it with her
I
again.
Suppose. Anyway, I just want to
I got
to
too much stuff to spend money so on, so I'm
I thank you.
I'm spending it. I'm having her buy it for me if she really wants me to play it with her.
Do you remember the first day we met?
What?
I was only 7.
I could feel the rock
my
inside my ear. That's Titus.
Defeated Sin, and all Bavel was
like, it's kind of cold.
Everyone was saying what a hero my father was. I was so happy. But when night came, it occurred to me.
Your sub is... Oh, you play Final Fantasy 14?
And now, he was dead. Now, I was all alone. I couldn't sleep. So I wandered into the town, away from the celebrating crowds. I stood
can I, like,
on
change the camera?
Bavel,
oh, shit, I can. Sort of.
Where my father and I had parted.
I actually didn't think I could.
Standing there, alone, I could see the fields where he had fought Sin.
This is the slowest camera in existence.
You appeared, Kimari. You said you were looking for the daughter of Braska, remember? At first,
Sleepy, thank you for the host, I appreciate
so
it.
Until I realized what a gentle person you are.
You're awesome, man. I really do appreciate
you
the host.
Used to talking to children.
Getting
when
ready for
that,
Overwatch
I was
stream,
Braska's
I see.
Daughter. You said you would take me as far from Bavel as you
Genova
could.
Genova for life.
That
it Jehovah for life.
Of a man facing death.
Yeah, BTV has a host button. It's amazing. That's what I use.
I cried then.
You don't have to go back to your chat. Type slash
that,
host, then the channel. It's annoying as hell.
When I knew my father was dead.
There's a host button. I definitely recommend better
again.
Twitch TV.
You just held me.
You think Kimari is sweet?
Without saying
yeah.
a word.
He's a good character. He's just boring at first. He didn't say
to
anything.
Too.
It's hard to like
when
him in the beginning.
After leaving
at least it was for me.
Of the temple, I held on to you crying, don't go, don't go. And you listened.
I haven't been
Kimari.
Listening to any of this shit. I'm
you
so
stayed.
Sorry. I've been talking
Kimari,
over it.
Thank you. Thank you so much. And I've always liked your broken horn. Waka, Lulu. I'll never forget my days.
This is basically her saying goodbye to everyone through that crystal sphere.
We always played together, us and Chapu.
Kind of a heavy moment, but I've just been blabbing over it.
And when you refused to let me become a summoner, and I did it anyway.
Let me check the status of those emotes. I've always wanted to
apologize. You know, when you tried to stop me then,
we're still in.
I was happy. I could tell you really cared about me. You were like my big brother and sister. No, I think you really were my big brother and sister. What else? I love watching you play blitzball, Waka.
Welcome back, Sleepy.
I even love it when you scold me, Lulu. Really. I guess that leaves the newest guardian.
Can't call him by name.
Star player of this.
Because we get to rename him.
You are.
My right nostril is plugged. Hold on, I'm about to do some ugly stuff. That's my nostril.
But it's funny. So this is what it feels like. It's a much more wonderful feeling than anything I had ever imagined. Wonderful. But it hurts sometimes. I wonder. I just want to say thank you for everything. Maybe that's why it hurts.
Guys, I just thought of something. Everyone can't call him by name. All. It sounds like I farted when I did that. It's like, No, no one calls Titus by name because he never told him his name, so no one knows what his name is.
What you up to?
That was my impression of Yuna trying to whistle. It was my impression of Titus doing his stupid fake laugh. Alright, where is the next save point? Or are we gonna have to watch another gosh dang cutscene? Oh, I know what this part is. It's another cutscene part. I'm not gonna lie. At least I think it is. If I remember correctly. Dude, this place got screwed up. Apparently, this was the result of a war between Zanarkand and Bavel. Does this look familiar to you folks? The title sequence or something, maybe? What's crazy is that this isn't even close to the end of the game, if I'm not mistaken. I mean, maybe it is, but I'm pretty sure it's not. If I were to guess, I think we're about 3/4 of the way through. But again, I've never beaten Final Fantasy X. So, I've come close, I've been past this part. Makes sense now. She's gonna have to sacrifice herself to summon the final Aeon, and no one wants her to. Except maybe Auron. He probably doesn't really care. You tweeted out the stream? Did you? Aw, you didn't have to do that, Sleepy. I appreciate it. I like how it still says Overwatch on the thing. I hate the Twitch link. Oh, what was that? Soar with the
Listen
host. Thank
story.
You. I appreciate it.
This may
You're
be
awesome,
our
man.
Last chance.
All that support helps. You need to get good at social media? Yeah, me too. Me too. Oh, there's a tweet out button now? Really? You don't say.
Hey, there was more, right? I mean, like that time. Anyone?
I think...
Yes?
I think that we should stop. Maybe. For now.
She's triggered.
Triggered.
One-upsmanship. Did I read that wrong? Titus with that cleavage, though. Oh, there's a save point. Alright, guys, so... That was a 2.5-hour stream of Final Fantasy, and I'm gonna take a quick BRB. You know, use the bathroom and such. Get some food. I haven't even eaten lunch and it's 4 p.m. And I'm gonna switch to Overwatch. So we will return, and I'll give you guys a little bit of Vigigame music.